Wait, Eve's Garden isn't through here. I don't think. Can we zoom out here somehow? No. Lower atrium, bathysphere, prison tunnel, Sinclair spirits. Oh, wait, Sinclair spirits, maybe. Yeah, it might be. It's this way then. Last time we were here, we fought all these things. It's closed. Open up! It's not opening up. Sander, do I need your help for this? No such luck for that one. I guess he's not here. We haven't been there. Hello. Aw, oh, come on. I'm so close to heading another level. Eve's Garden, there we go. 5-6 what? Oh, we can hack these now. That's nice. Let's give it a go. Ooh, it's a hard one. But we put in a couple of points in it, so... straight, straight. Ooh, and up. We need an up. Ooh, and we need... ooh. And we need... holy crap, this is too fast for me! Alright, we can do this. Seems easier this time around. Oh! There we go. Much easier second time around. There is a camera here. Not anymore. Is there actually anything else useful in here though? Not really? Huh. Well, I guess we got some money at least.
The good people of Ratchet didn't sign up to see us government types shutting down shops, killing their owners. Even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody White? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
It's the engineering tunnels we barely have anything of. But we have security expert and we have hacking expert. So... there should be a lot less alarm on overtiles and much less difficulty when hacking turrets, bots, and cameras. We have plenty of... yeah, it's engineer tunnels we need the most of. Or need, or want, rather. Hacker's Delight. Maybe use something else instead of Hacker's Delight. Extra Nutrition 3 seems quite nice, but... so we don't have that many snacks, anyway. Let's put, security evasion. And the rest is pretty good. Let's go find Rodriguez. Ghost vision time. Just being Jeline, Andrew Ryan's favorite gal. Gonna be a lot of alcohol here. We don't have the boost hound thing, so.
Welcome.
That thing really gets on your nerves eventually.
I thought you'd forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I am so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, don't, please! No! No!
God damn it, Ryan is a horrible person. And we're getting flashes of our parents. Jasmine, find Jim.
That creepy Dr. Tenenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had. Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the. Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
So Tenenbaum got her hand on Jasmine Jolene's and Andrew Ryan's.
How about
well,
some
egg.
Fucking service around here?
Hello, Rodriguez.
Maybe I'll just, you know, do something.
Who does he think he is?
Do I need to chase you down? What if I just bring along a friend? How do you feel about that, Hector? Wherever you are. Oh, I think my buddy's gonna find him. Yeah, he's after him, alright. Oh, good God. He's doing good work. It's a lot of smoke. This chase is going quite far. Stop running! This isn't gonna end well for you, you know? I can't really shoot him because my brother's in the way. There we go. Got some shots in. Oh man, look at his. Look at him! You should go sort yourself out, man. Don't, I'm fine. You can leave me alone, I think. Don't you worry about me. Shot on Rodriguez. That's the fourth and final one. So here.
My
Oh, look at that. Bees from a hand. You're kind of scary. Oh, he's at full HP. That's not good. I screwed that up. Maybe. I don't want him to follow me around anymore. I thought he was low on health. I thought I'd be able to... Alright, I think I'm okay. The masterpiece.
It is accomplished! Let me see it. My God. My God. My God. My God. My God. My God. It's beautiful.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sander said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man is yet even born? Now? Go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the spear and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Cohen?
Go.
I've been waiting a while to do this. Where are you? Don't think you're escaping this alive. You're like a dog better put down. Gone rabid. Oh, you can take a whole bunch of hits, can you?
Come back! Please come back!
Where are you? Don't get involved. This is between me and Sander. Good riddance. Three spider slicer organs. Lovely. Let's make sure we leave this place with our, well, with everything. There was a first aid type thing here. Right. That's enough of Fort Frolic. I'll be glad to turn at my back. And go somewhere else.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your...
Goodbye, Sander. Goodbye, Fort Frolic. Hello, Hephaestus.